When you leave the house today, you don't see any robots. They haven't actually made their way into our world yet. They only operate in spaces that were created for robots. The next step is to actually get robotics into our streets, into our hospitals, into our homes. My name is Angela Schoellig. I do research in the field of robotics and machine learning.
Toronto was Angela Schoellig's home for over 9 years. It's where she built her reputation as an expert in the field of artificial intelligence and the safety of machine learning systems. She now wants to take robotics research to the next level.
The big challenge is to bring together artificial intelligence and robotics. Artificial intelligence can already solve complex but only virtual tasks, whereas robotics can currently perform relatively simple but physical tasks. Combining the two would thus actually create intelligent robotics that can perform complex tasks in the real world.
Angela Schoellig's team is working on the interface between robotics, machine learning, and control engineering. The team supervises every single step, from the development of basic learning algorithms to real applications.
Robotics is a very diverse field, and that is very important. Many industries and sectors can benefit from intelligent robotics, from the automotive industry to industry in general, from the transport industry to industrial manufacturing.
The goal is to equip machines with new algorithms. They should learn from experience in order to be able to adapt autonomously to their environment and master complex tasks, whether on the road or in the air.
Most drones are based on GPS, but if GPS fails, it is no longer guaranteed that they can land or continue to fly safely. We are trying to make the drone use its own camera image to position itself, to know where it is, and to then safely reach its destination.
With the help of machine learning, the drone compares its own image to satellite images. The problem is, satellite images are usually taken in good weather conditions. Teaching the drone to recognize the surroundings, even in bad weather, is a challenge. This technology could be of great value in logistics, organ transports, or in disaster regions. But are safety and reliability still guaranteed when robots act autonomously?
One goal of my research is, for example, to advance machine learning in robotics to the point where robots can adapt very quickly to new situations and also reuse what they have learned. We as humans, for example, are extremely good at that. Musicians can benefit from a piece of music once they have learned it and learn the next one faster.
Schoellig's team creates learning models that act safely while learning constantly, even with little prior knowledge and small data sets. The mathematical description of a robot's path in unknown terrain must include imponderables and uncertainties in the equation. The less known about the properties of the robot itself or the terrain on which the robot travels, the more conservative the equation must be. All possible uncertainties that could influence the moving robot are represented by a stochastic model called the Gaussian process. The off-road robot collects more and more data while driving. The visible nodal points are immediately processed in order to minimize uncertainties in real time. After only a short period, the robot can increase its speed and adjust its driving behavior. Angela Schoellig and her family will be leaving Toronto. They're looking forward to a new chapter of their lives and a new home in Munich. At the Technical University of Munich, her expertise will take the field of robotics a big step forward and also strengthen Germany as an AI location.
People have been building tools early on that enabled them to do things they couldn't do with their own hands. And so for me, robotics is the long-term continuation of that, which allows us to do things that we could never have created otherwise.